All right, yo, so we're starting the morning off at Rally Park with Maya and John. John's over somewhere. Maya's all turned up. He was just listening to X in the car. He's ready to go.
I'm on my boy shit.
Yeah.
No, I'm kidding.
No warm up. First try. What do you got just right now on anything right now, you want? Anything. Okay. Even flat ground, whatever.
All right, let's go.
Oh, God. Wait,
I can't. I don't have a skateboard under my feet. Right. You do whatever.
Oh God. Okay,
and
I'm gonna do the switch here. I hope you get it.
Woo! Woo! Alright, so you guys have no idea, but I actually had to leave the skate park, run home, handle some stuff, and then come back. Something happened with the gas at my house. There was like a huge gas leak. So I had to run home in an emergency and like handle that. But now I'm back here at the skate park. It's like a couple hours later. John and Jeremiah have already gotten their session, and I'm gonna get my session. I've also got something. Okay, so I got a box here today. And if this is what it is, I think it is. If this is what I think it is, I'm going to be very stoked on what this is. Let's peep game, shall we? Do you guys hate this? Like, that I'm gonna, cause I kinda want to do videos in front of this backdrop thing, or is this just gonna be this too much of the same thing all of the time? Also, yeah, just let me know. Do you hate the glasses? Do you like the glasses? Actually, I don't care if you like or hate the glasses. I like the glasses. I'm gonna wear the glasses. I do care about your feelings. Don't get the wrong idea. Okay, sorry about that. We had a little battery mishap. Let's open these shoes. Okay, now this battery's dying too. This is great. Okay, so we have to do this very fast.
So as I was saying the other day, while my camera was dying, these shoes, these here, Vans, had sent me these shoes. These are their high performance shoes for this season. These are the Ultra Range. These shoes are pretty pricey, and the reason being so is because they have a ton of technology involved in this here shoe. Now I'm going to be honest, I know very little about these shoes here, but what I'm going to do is read you a little disclaimer from the Vans website. Not even a disclaimer, I'm just gonna read some information about these shoes and why they are so high tech. Heralding innovation to new levels, Vans Pro Arc Ad unveils the Ultra Range Pro, a revolutionary performance skate shoe model engineered to advance cushioning and enhance comfort like never before, with the introduction of Vans' first ever co-molded outsole, a custom-tuned Vans Ultra Cush light formula bonded to Vans' original. So now this shoe is only available to 40 select skate shops worldwide, and Blue Tile is one of them. Oh, they're also limited to 600 pairs. The Ultra Range Pro Arc Ad features a lightweight and durable co-molded outsole, merging Ultra Cush light and translucent crystal rubber waffle tread for unparalleled cushioning and grip. Seamless Lux Liner, I just spit all over my phone. Seamless Lux Liner internal sock fit construction for breathable snug fit. Molded DuraCap, breathable tongue collar and quarter panel vents for increased airflow. That would be these right here. So this is the sole that they're talking about, the waffle cup with the outsole around it. So this is a cup sole shoe. So what I'm gonna be doing today is just testing these shoes and we're gonna see how they skate. They're brand new. I'm gonna slip them on and we're gonna do some tricks. We're gonna test the impact, the flick, and all of the above. All right, so I'm gonna test out these shoes. I'm just gonna try a very easy, basic line really quick and just see how they go. And then we're gonna move up from there. Typically not a shoe that I would choose to skate. Typically I skate thinner shoes, but these are cup soles and these are a little thicker. They have high performance stuff in them. Let's try the first ollie. We're gonna ollie this bank. All right, so they feel definitely different. I'm not used to a thicker soled shoe. That's why I skate vulcanized shoes, because I can feel the board. But I definitely think that I can get used to this. They do grip the board very nicely. Let's board slide the rail. All right, so they are grippy, but I do have to get used to them. Like, I have to be a lot more light
flat-footed when, how do I say this? Like, I don't need to try to grip the board as hard, I feel like. I feel like I can be more light-footed with my tricks and the board will stick to my foot. Because usually with like a vulcanized, a regular vulcanized shoe or a thinner shoe, you feel the entire board, so the way the board sticks to your feet just, it has a different feeling.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star, get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star, get the show on, get paid.
Shoes. I don't know. It's weird because I normally wouldn't like shoes like this, but I do like the way these are skating. It's a little different. I'm going to have to get used to it. Also, I want to mention too, these shoes run small. So I actually need a half size bigger. These are a little bit too tight on my feet, but overall, aside from that, they skate very good. I like it. Good board control.
They look nice too.
Oh, yeah. Ventilation. Yeah. And surprisingly too, they flick good. Because I always have trouble skating a cup sole shoe or any other shoe that isn't vulcanized, flicking my board because it's vulcanized or so grip that I'm used to that amount of grip flicking my board, but these, they flick nice. So I guess 10 out of 10, would cop.
Dale's tired, guys.
So tired.
Put some respect on his goddamn name because he is not skating his size shoes and he did all this.
Oh, also too, this. I rolled my ankle earlier this week, so I'm not even like, my ankle's still like, I'm trying to like rehabilitate it and get it like stretched out and exercise and stuff. But that's why I can't even like do like half the shit I want to.
Your boy's out here working and trying his hardest out here. Put some respect in his name. I know he didn't do what you probably thought he would have did, but he still killed it. Like 5-0-ing this. The entire time he was doing this, I was nervous because he said they were like super tight on his feet. Whenever something's super tight on your feet and you're trying to do something gnarly like that, you can easily die.
But yeah, and my ankle's rolled, so I'm like nervous about that.
Good shit to
but
you.
But yo, Jeremiah, the guy behind the lens right now, he has a channel. I know you guys have probably seen him here before, but if you haven't, Jeremiah has a great YouTube channel with great skateboarding. He's a really good skateboarder. Check it out. I'll link it in the description below.
Okay. Okay, yo, low key, before we go, I want to let you guys know. So, as I mentioned in yesterday's video, we are going on a Progress Daily / Slammin', and now, Candy Tour. So that means Lamont Holt is coming. That, we are leaving the day after the 4th, and I just want to mention that I am going to have samples of the new stuff that is coming out very, very shortly. So you guys will be seeing that also as well on this tour that we're going on. I'm really excited for this tour. It is going to be amazing. We're going to the Braille House also. This has been a long time coming. I've been wanting to go to the Braille House since I started my channel. So I'm very excited about that. A lot of good things coming. And these vlogs, these travel vlogs, these tour vlogs are going to be so epic and so fun. And I am excited to just skate and have fun with my friends and kick a cold one back with the boys. Is that a dead meme? I don't know. They're gonna be no kicking any cold ones back, FYI. But yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you guys learned something about these here Vans Ultra Range High Performance High Technologically Skateboard Shoes. Thank you guys. I'm gonna grab an Oreo. All right. Yep. We got another stale one. That's okay though. We just need a restock. I'll do that someday. Ew.
Dale, you know how to do this better than I do, right? Tell the truth.